This is a quote that athletes should remember. The pain you feel today is tomorrow's strength. Anthony Faubel, a senior at Sacred Heart University, had a goal in mind: to be one of the best wrestlers, and it was a road that never came easy.
Growing up, I wasn't the best wrestler through my middle school age. I even got pinned by a girl, which was pretty embarrassing to me, but I kept pushing myself. I believed in my coaches. My family always supported me. And I have a lot of faith in God. I use that. And every day I knew I was getting better. I kept pushing myself. And in the practice room, I was starting to beat kids that would beat me, even pin me. And I knew all my hard work and dedication was paying off throughout the years.
He took his no-give-up attitude and he pushed to be an incredible three-time state champion, a New England champion, two-time national champion, and having an undefeated season as a junior. Going into his senior year, his family received a phone call with some really tragic news.
Family got a phone call at midnight one night saying my brother passed away unexpectedly. We had to go to the hospital. But it hit me hard for a couple weeks. I was out for a couple weeks just with my family, trying to digest it. But I prayed every day. I had a lot of faith. And I wanted to win for him. I wanted to push through to the next level. As I was, at that time, I was committed to Purdue University, wrestling in the Big Ten, one of the best programs in the country at the time.
It was a dream of his to be committed to one of the top wrestling schools in the country. But towards the end of the year, he recognized a bigger picture. He wanted to come back to Connecticut to be with his family. During his adventure back to Connecticut, he met one of his biggest role models, Coach John Clark.
By having him come to my team, especially as I was just starting out at Sacred Heart, it would change my program for the better, because he is very well known, and that is exactly what happened. Anthony was a former top 100 recruit and someone that was very respected. So when he committed to come to school here, it was obviously great to have him on the team, but beyond that, it attracted a lot of other student athletes to come to school here and really changed our program from going to 2-10 my first year to 5-7 and now 8-6. Anthony's had such a big impact, not only with his talent, but enabling other people to be able to see that this is a school that top 100 recruits can come to.
Anthony's impact at Sacred Heart University's wrestling program not only put a major effect on Coach Clark, but he was able to push other teammates for the better.
Anthony comes in and he wants to work hard, and I gotta match him, otherwise I'm gonna be in trouble. So when he works hard, I gotta match him, and then as anyone else in the room. You know, so when Anthony comes in and he wants to, you know, get a great workout in, as he always does, he keeps pushing, and I got to push back, and it helps everyone out in the room.
He was training twice a day. People were already done after first practice, but he was coming second practice, and it was not enough for him. He wanted to come three times in a day, and he was keep working harder and harder and harder to catch top teams in the country.
Anthony unfortunately can't wrestle in his senior year because of the injuries he sustained, which was another obstacle he had to overcome, but that didn't stop his gritty mentality and having these words to say to those who experience struggle.
I believe anyone struggling in any sport, it can all be looked at the same way. Just never give up. I know a lot of times I felt like just giving up. Even when I was at the best level at Purdue University, I was very homesick. And I just kept pushing through, and you learn from, I believe you learn from everything in life. Everything happens for a reason.
It was an absolute honor to do a story on a young man who has overcome so many obstacles and yet still had the mentality to make a difference to not only himself, but those around him in the Sacred Heart Wrestling program. This is James Yevon, Sacred Heart Sports Media, Fairfield, Connecticut.